knocked out on the ring. It would appear as though Killer Kowalski is in control of this match here. Bruno taking his time getting back into the ring, waiting for Kowalski to move back. Now he moves in. Kowalski continuing to pound away on the forehead of Bruno. Now he's biting. Kowalski pounding away. You see, almost a well on the forehead of Bruno Sammartino. Again, biting it. Killer Kowalski pounding away. Bruno's in a lot of trouble. See the manager of Bruno out there, Arnold Skolin. He's concerned here. Kowalski continuing to bite the forehead of Bruno. Pounding and pounding and pounding away. How much can one man take? Bruno surely has met his match here tonight. Staggering back to the middle of the ring. His forehead bloodied by the series of blows of Kowalski. The crowd's in up and arms here, wanting to move in. Kowalski continuing to bite that bloody forehead of Bruno Sammartino.
Draw.
Bruno in the peak of condition. He's ready to go.